Hey guys, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can remotely back up video surveillance footage using the VMS software for CCTV cameras and network IP cameras. So I have a Viewtron IP camera system installed at a home in Colorado, and I'm back here in West Palm Beach. I'm going to go inside on my Mac laptop and remotely access the IP camera system in Colorado and select a segment of recorded video surveillance footage that's on the hard drive and back it up here in Florida locally to the hard drive on my MacBook as an MPEG-4 video file. From there, I can put it on a USB thumb drive, I can email it to people, I can put it on Google Drive, I could share it however I want. Let's go inside and log into the Viewtron VMS software. Here's the live security camera view on the VMS software on my MacBook. And this upstairs family room camera is the one I wanna back up some video surveillance footage from. So first thing, I wanna configure where I'm gonna save the backup file. So if I go into this configuration screen, you could see that you can set up the location that backup files will go to. I'm also gonna select MP4 for the format, and I'm gonna select 2 GB for the max record backup size. I click apply there, and then I go back to the live view. So next, I'm gonna click on this home button and then select record and playback from this menu. On the record and playback screen, I can select the date that I want to search, and then you can select one or more security cameras. I'm just gonna select that upstairs family room camera and drag it. And then this video timeline player will appear. And then if you expand that, you'll notice there's color annotations on that timeline for when things like motion detection occurred or when an AI event occurred. And to select a segment of video, I click on this scissor icon over here, and then I can click on the timeline to select a start and end time that I basically want to back up. So that scissor is basically letting you select a clip in time. And once the start time and end time is selected, I can click this backup icon over here on the right. That'll open up this screen, and you'll see the progress percentage for that backup and the location that it's backing up to. As soon as that's done, the progress will reach 100%. And when it's done, I can click on this folder icon, and that'll open up the location of the backup video file. And then I'll show you, just want to show you the location where it's saved. And then if I click on it and select open with, I'm going to use the VLC player. The free open source VLC player tends to work better than the QuickTime app on Mac and better than the Windows Media Player. So I always use the free VLC player. And here's that segment of video playing back on my MacBook. And now that this is exported, I could do whatever I want with it. So if I want to put it on a USB drive, if I want to send it to someone via email or put it on a backup drive like Google Drive, I can. And then I'm just going to go back to the live view of the security camera system out there in Colorado to wrap up. Guys, I hope this video has been helpful. The Viewtron VMS software for CCTV camera systems and IP camera systems is available for free for download for Mac and Windows PCs. The functionality is exactly the same as in the demo that you just watched. And this is for Viewtron security camera systems exclusively. Guys, if you have any questions about this software or anything related to video surveillance systems, you can always email me directly at mike@viewtron.com. If you want to learn more about the Viewtron VMS software and download it for your system, please visit www.viewtron.com/VMS. Thank you for watching.